Rated E for everyone.
EA Sports. It's in the game.